is what you love doing.
Yeah.
So now I love
what you've been training to do precisely.
Exactly right. There's nothing bigger than the Olympics. And I'm a little bit thankful for our athletes in 2012 because they will never have more pressure than they will over the next 2 weeks. So I've never had a time absolutely. Michael Johnson, to go back to Michael Johnson, he said it was almost like it wasn't a disadvantage. So the British athletes team.